I thought so, too. You gave me something to think about. You said you might be able to help me.
That's right.
But how can you do that if... Steve, you're going to take that job with those men that were up here with Frenchie?
Yeah, if I can find what's left of them.
I flew over Devil's Island. Doesn't look like such a high-class resort.
That's what I heard.
Well, I don't want to be the cause.
Look, don't you get the idea I'm doing this just to help you. I need money, too.
Won't Frenchie help you out without you having to do that?
I don't want his help.
Don't do it, will you, Steve?
Look, didn't you ask
don't
me
do
over
it.
The... Why don't you take this bottle and go to bed?
Here, can you use this?
I thought you said you were broke. You're good. You're awful good. I'd walk home if it wasn't for all that water.
Who was the girl, Steve?
Who was what girl?
The one who left you with such a high opinion of women. She must have been quite a gal. You think I lied to you about this, don't you? Well, it just happens there's 30-odd dollars here. Not enough for boat fare or any other kind of fare. Just enough to be able to say no if I feel like it. And you can have it if you want it.
I'm sorry, Slim. But I still say you're awful good, and I wouldn't take...
Oh, I forgot. You wouldn't take anything from anybody, would you?
That's right.
You know, Steve, you're not very hard to figure. Only at times. Sometimes I know exactly what you're going to say. Most of the time. The other times... The other times, you're just a stinker.
What'd you do that for?
Been wondering whether I'd like it.
What's the decision?
I don't know yet. It's even better when you help. Sure you won't change your mind about this?
Uh-huh.
This belongs to me and so do my lips. I don't see any difference.
Oh, I do.
Okay. You know you don't have to act with me, Steve. You don't have to say anything and you don't have to do anything. Not a thing. Oh, maybe just whistle. You know how to whistle, don't you, Steve? You just put your lips together and blow.